Excuse my roughness looking. I just woke up and took a shower and all that stuff. So I'm here because I finally purchased my DNA at Ancestry DNA kit. And I bought it on the 17th of March. And today is the 23rd of March. I received it. I was supposed to receive it yesterday on the 22nd. But the post office didn't deliver late. So I just got it this morning. And I wanted to just document doing this, which I didn't document like the whole tube experience because I thought it was pretty nasty. So in your kit, if you've never done an Ancestry DNA kit, you receive this box and inside is a tube and there's a funnel in the tube. And you spit to a line, which you probably can't see that, but there's a squiggly line. You spit into that, and it says it until you spit until, you know, you get up to that line. And then you take the funnel off, and then you screw on some type of solution and shake it, and you mix it together with your saliva. You seal it in this bag, but first you have to activate your kit in order to receive the information. So what you're about to watch me do is send it off. So everyone doesn't know my story. I was adopted, and that's all I'm going to say. So I don't know anything about my family, my biological family. So there are some things that I would like answers to as far as like my ethnicity. So this is going to help with that. And no, I'm not trying to find anything, you know, about my biological family and all that stuff. I don't even know if I'm going to post this video. We'll see. So I'm about to put my tube into my box. So give me just a minute and I'll do that. All right, so just put it in here and we're about to get out and ship it.
Yay!
Oh, it's a very nice day today. At the post. Mixed emotions right now. I have to wait 6 to 8 weeks for results, and I wanted this really bad. I wanted it for my birthday, but I mean, I purchased it and everything, but I wanted the results before my birthday, which is coming up, which is okay. But they give you the information on how to do it, the instructions. So it's pretty disgusting, and I wanted to really puke. So but it's gonna send me a notification saying that they have shipped my kit and things like that, and hopefully within a few weeks I have the results and I can share it with you guys, I hope. So we'll see. It's a whole mystery. So I mean, of course, I'm going to have my mixed emotions, and I don't know. It's like an unknown part of my life, and I've waited 31 years to find out, you know, everything. So, anyway, It's Saturday. I woke up real quick whenever they said that they delivered it. I woke up really quick. So now I'm about to go get something to eat and relax. That's all I'm about to do. So when I get the notification that it's here, I'll be back. Hey guys, I'm going to show you my DNA results that I received months ago. I didn't show you guys a recorded video of my results and my reaction. I didn't do that. I shared that special moment with a special person. But I'm going to show you guys my results right now. The process was really easy and it really didn't take long. I think a couple weeks they got my sample and then they, every step of the way you download this app and then it'll show you, the process and what they do on their end. So the process wasn't long at all. I was very anxious but it was nice. Like, I think it was pretty cool. And I don't fully understand it all, but I'll show you my results right now. And I was adopted, so all this stuff is new to me and I wasn't expecting anything. But these are my results. Cameroon, Congo, some of the Bantu peoples, 32%. And Benin and Togo, that's 28%. And Ivory Coast / Ghana, 17%, as you can see. I'm African. I think everyone is African. You're just in different parts, I guess. Sweden, Europe, that's Mali, that's interesting to me. Ireland, Scotland, 1%. Native American, North Central South, it's 1%. Nigeria, 1%. So you can see. And that's mainly, you know, Cameroon and Congo. And of course, you know, is African and he is African. So, and this app is very easy to navigate. I like it, and it gives you the information of where your ancestors were, and mine were here in Africa, and they traveled over to mainly in the Carolinas, and it shows you like the times when they migrated over to the States. And this is mainly where I'm from, where my ancestors are. And it tells you, gives you the dates, your ethnicity of when, and it gives you a lot of information about it. And I really like the app. It's really easy to navigate. And no, I'm not sponsored by the DNA thing. That would have been great. So it gives you, you know, the time frame of when everything went down, where your ancestors were. That's my, all these places is, you know, where everybody got jiggy with it at. And, they didn't come to Georgia, I guess, until like the, was it 1825? No, 1800s. It was a slow process, you know, slowly. And you know, I should have been a history teacher, because I don't know how true this is. I don't know if I should even say it, but they're saying like your last name may not be your last name because you took the name of your master. The slaves took the names of their masters, so just to show ownership of, you know, of your family. That's pretty sad. But
Anyway, as you can see, it's pretty heavy. This second migration is heavy, heavy, heavy. So I'm not gonna go. I don't know. I mean, y'all can read it. You know, I've been through the app, and yeah, the app shows you matches of anyone that has taken the test, and it's a bunch of people that don't want to take the test because they don't want to know the truth. But honey, I don't know, you know, about my family, so my birth family, so I feel like I needed to take it. But it gives you all this information. You know, I paid the original price of this, I think, is $100. So I got it on sale. I think it was like $50, I think. A friend of mine told me that they were on sale to go ahead and get it, and I did. And I love the app very much. Now, I've actually heard the people of Cameroon talk and all that stuff. And I knew before I even took this test that I was mixed with something. But I just didn't know what it was. Because if you see me in person, the hair on my body is very straight. It's not curly. A little curl up on my hair, on my head, but the hair on my body is straight. So I'm not saying that that's the way I knew, but it was just interesting. Look at that. Look at this. So you can go through the timelines of different stuff, and it'll tell you about it. And I love stuff like this. Like, I'm telling you, I love stuff like this. So I was on this app for a very long time, and I was trying to look up, you know, my ancestors and things like that. And I haven't gone like in depth as far as going through with check. I would have to know my family, my biological family, and then go from there. But that's a long process. So, but I did want to show you guys, come back and show you my results. So these, that is my results right there. There you go. I'm African American. I couldn't believe, like, Ireland and Scotland. Like, where they come at, you know? So, yeah, that's it right there. Thank you guys for watching. I lost my train of thought. Anywho, I don't know when I'm coming back with another video. Oh, I should, hold on. I don't know when I'm coming out with another video. It's like sometimes I want to record, and you know, I just got up and I just got to work. So this is my office. I don't know when I'm going to record another video. Sometimes I be feeling it, other times I don't be feeling it, and then I feel like I look bad, I look terrible. I need my hair done. It's a lot of stuff. There was like a cricket in my office, and I lost track of it, and it's really bothering me. So I have a broom right here. Because it's just something about... me squishing bugs with my feet. Like, I don't want to hear the crunch. So, yeah, it's been a while since I made a YouTube video. I'm telling you, I've been busy with work, and it's just a lot going on. I'm still looking at the screen, not looking at the camera. It's been a lot going on. And I have a sore in my jaw. But I have a bunch of work to do. Getting prepared for a change, and it's a lot. But I have been on
social media. I just haven't been on YouTube posting videos. So when it comes to that, it's just a lot. I'm still looking for this cricket that's in my office somewhere. Ha. So I got me a bun. My hair is finally growing. It'll be the 29th. It'll be a year that I've been trying to dread up. I say trying because ooh, I sound like a robot. I say trying because, honey, my hair, y'all can't see, but my hair has not want, been wanting to cooperate. And I don't know what to do. I keep saying I'm gonna cut it off, but I'm like, I'm not gonna cut it off. But then I go back saying I'm gonna cut it off. Yeah, excuse my voice. I just got to work at 8 o'clock. It's 8:18. People's been wanting me to come back and do videos, but I just don't know what to do. I can't do mukbangs because I don't eat enough. I don't eat. I know I look big. I really don't eat a lot. You can ask my friends. You can ask my babe. I don't eat a lot. And I get in trouble all the time. At least I do eat like once a day. And then some snacks. Kiki. I know she like, So, nothing's new with me. I'm still working at the same, doing the same thing. And right now I can't really keep vlogging and stuff like that because of the work that I have to do. But I'm on my other social media. Not saying I post. Okay, I just started posting. No, I just posted a picture the other day. Yesterday? Yeah, yesterday. I posted a picture finally. I'm just not liking my appearance. So, what else? Don't know. I think that's it. I just wanted to mainly come by and show you guys that, share that with you, because I still have the other video on my phone of when I did it, and I can't remember the exact date of when I did it. I don't know. I don't remember. I don't remember. It was some months ago. I want to say it was like in May. Some kids walking by, so I didn't upload the other video, so I'm just gonna combine the videos and let y'all see those that were interested. Those that are interested, I think it's a great thing to do. I heard that the 23andMe, I think that's what it's called, the other one, is better. I don't know. I just got this one. It was on sale. So just do it. I think it's interesting and have someone there that can support you and the ones that motivate you, and I think it'd be great. Yeah, I need some coffee. I need something. Like, I'm struggling right now with my voice. I'm struggling. And I slept pretty good. I didn't wake up until it was time for me to go to work. Told me, I mean, everybody's been telling me to do commentary. I don't think I should. I don't know. I think I'm okay with it. It just depends. So I'm gonna try to upload this video today, so that y'all can see. Video ain't gonna be long, bruh. I'm thinking about what I want for lunch. I love lunch, y'all. I prefer lunch over breakfast. And back in the day, it used to be the other way around. Like, I used to. Ooh, look. Y'all see all my signs in my office. gifts from the kids when I had my birthday. And of course I had some inspirational things from my bae. And I love my office. It's really not much color, but I love it. Look at that. Anywho, I don't know when the next time I'll be back. So y'all take it easy. And thanks for watching. The sore in my mouth is bothering me. I bit my jaw. You can see it. And I. Yeah, I've been watching. Oh my God, there's so many videos. Your balls out. I wonder if anybody knows what that is. Where they come from. All right, thank you for watching. I will see you guys next time. Take it easy. Bye.